I realize it's just about quitting time where you are, but I really need to speak to Dr. Lawrence. It's urgent that I speak with him. I promise that I'll be very brief.
I thought so.
Thank you. Yes, I will hold.
Isn't it a little late?
I'm sorry. It'll just be a minute.
Okay, sir.
Isn't this what you have an office
for? Thank you.
Hello?
Dr. Lawrence?
Yes, who is this?
Hi, my name is Professor Richard Payne, Rockland University. Your nephew, Gabriel Lawrence, applied for a job here in my building, so I wanted to call and ask you some questions just so I can fill in some of the blanks on his application.
I don't have a nephew.
Well, that's not what my papers here tell me. It says Gabriel Lawrence is your nephew. He's mid-20s, he's dark, and you raised him from the time he was 9 years old.
I think you might be talking about Gabriel Hastings. He's not my nephew. He was my patient.
Sorry, did you say patient?
This is a psychiatric hospital. He came to us as a child. He basically grew up here, but I really shouldn't say too much.
With all due respect, doctor, I think I have every right in the world to know whether or not the person I'm about to hire is dangerous.
He was severely delusional as a child. He came a long way, and he was released to his own custody when he became an adult. But that's really all I can say. Please tell him to call me.
Will do. Thank you. Bye-bye. So much for Uncle John.